All Father, grant us a strength to speak in your name.